In this morning's Health Watch, to help patients avoid amputation, doctors now use tools so small you can barely see them with the naked eye. Fox News' Kim Hudson has more now on microsurgery and how it's helping patients.
In the battle to save limbs, SLUCare microsurgery specialist Dr. Kyle Hsu at SSM Health St. Louis University Hospital uses a microscope and incredibly small tools.
Other things that we use are called jeweler's forceps, and we also use very fine suture that's as thin as your eyelash.
Dr. Hsu says this already established practice has advanced even further in recent years.
So in the past, if someone had such a bad injury to their leg where you would require an amputation, but now we have options where we're able to try to save the leg.
Veteran plastic surgeon Dr. Bruce Kramer also works at SLU Hospital and says these advancements empower Dr. Hsu to help a woman who beat cancer.
He hooked up her lymphatics and now her foot's going down in sizes and it's shrinking down. So it's exciting that we can now do those kind of operations now in a more reliable fashion.
On the Health Watch, I'm Kim Hudson.